so we're working on the intermediate level exercise for the arabesque turning, which engages a lot of the lower back. So Ms. Madeline here is going to show us what we're going to do. She has her left foot in fifth position, and she's going to roll out onto the ball, making sure her pelvis is about right in the center. Okay, she's got a nice tight fifth, squeezing from the back of the rotator muscles. She's going to pull her tummy up and out of the ball, make sure her shoulders are open and her neck is nice and long. Okay, and her feet are going to be stretching to the opposite side of the room. So she's going to lift up using the lower back, not crunching, keeping it nice and long. 1, 2, 3, 4, down 5, 6, 7, 8. Maybe lift your chin just a tad, there you go. And up, breathing, 2, 3, 4, and straight down, 6, 7, 8. So before she continues, keep lifting up out of the tummy so that we don't crunch this. We want to make sure this is nice and long, elongated. All right, one more time. Up, 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 hips into the ball, and down. And come back, roll back. We're going to switch your feet. And roll back out.